I'm in the Scuola Grande di San Rocco in Venice, where they have an exhibition of 60 famous paintings by Tintoretto, the famous Venetian who worked under Titian. This is quite an amazing place. Just look at the this amazing ceiling has 60 Tintoretto paintings. I've never seen a ceiling like this, even in some of the rooms in the Doge's palace. The most famous of Tintoretto's paintings here is the Crucifixion, right here. It's an enormous, enormous oil painting. Not as big as Paradise, which is in the Doge's palace, but this is a powerful, powerful painting. These are more Tintorettos. And there are Tintorettos here, both staircases. This is the staircase leading to the upstairs portion of the Scuola Grande. The paintings here are just amazing. But there's one more really famous painting in a different building that I'm headed for right now. No, this isn't it. This is the facade of the Scuola Nuova, and here's the a church that's associated with it. So this is the famous painting, and I believe it's called Rock. It's kind of interesting because that's the same name that D'Antonio gave that trick play, called it Rocks. I wonder if he was inspired by Saint Rocco. So this is a beautiful church with a lot more Tintoretto paintings. And but Michigan State just beat Indiana with a trick play called Rocks. And they called the saint here Rock.